Got some Sago Beats, and today I'm playing Mortal Kombat 11, and let's do this. And this is the Joker trial, and let's do this. Yeah, I just saw this was on the Mortal Kombat 11. I just opened it up. Windows ready to play. Let's do this.
Your chaos disrupts the hive.
Round one. Fight.
Time because
round
I'm
two
trying to like it.
Fight.
Come on. I don't feel like.
Mercy.
I'm tired of this.
Brutality.
That's what I like.
Smells like.
The Joker wins.
Hope this one is 53 minutes or takes me 53 minutes to beat it. And thank you guys for the support over the years, and also sorry to Metro as well. Let's do this.
The Brotherhood of Shadow is not interested.
Round one.
Neither am
Fight.
I.
Round two, fight!
I'll save the day!
Brutality.
Exit
stage right.
The Joker wins.
She'll do the same variation I had last time, double ladder challenge rewards. So I can get double the stuff. And if you guys are liking my content, make sure to subscribe and leave a like and stuff. And also, make sure to stick with community and stuff. Sometimes I'm eligible to post my content. It'll help.
Now I remember you.
It's awfully hard to begin this phase.
Oh.
I've gone to wear it.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, I didn't mind it. I was thinking he was talking about Bronco, but he was talking about himself.
Two, fight. Joker wins.
We just give awards because that will take 2 months. Should I do like a fans of the month or something? If you guys think of that's a good idea, let me know in the comments. You guys, I might do that stuff. Like people who I think like I hear are the best fans of the month, I'll give them shout outs every month. That's how it should work.
Round one.
So whoever has
fight.
The best shout outs. Let me just rephrase it. Whoever's like supportive of me that month and nice to me, they get a shout out 1 month, so I might start it next month. Maybe this month, it depends.
Round two, fight.
So, if you think that's a good idea, then you know.
Joker wins.
Yeah, I might do that. If you want to shout out, you have to be supportive. And, it's pretty much, fans of the month. This is what I think I'm going to do. I didn't normally acknowledge you guys and stuff. And like, thank you for sure. I'm gonna ask you on how to do that. Like, where I give a shout out, like shout outs of the month for supportive fans, people who stick with my channel and not just random people. You had to like stick with my channel for a long time and stuff.
Round one, fight. Round two, fight. The Joker wins.
Let's try it. Gonna use health this time. Yeah, I saw in one of my video, in my Mortal Kombat video, the audio was messed up. It was even messing up for me as well. He's not doing that much this time.
Fight. The Joker wins.
So, if you guys like the idea of me giving shoutouts to the fans of the month, let me know. It's a good choice. But in order to get a shoutout, you have to be loyal. You have to be like supportive and stuff. And not just any random person. Because any other person can, like, unsubscribe if you don't give them a shout out. Yeah, oh, there's. We have the Joker trials. Okay, let me just look at my. I made that like a. Since Mortal Kombat, I did the first Scorpion battle. This is the first Scorpion one. Let's see what I got. I got the.
Come on!
I got the hat. I got the Death After Disorder. And I got the Cruel Sentation. Come on, show it. Show it. Come on. And I got this costume. And I got a finisher head case. These are pretty much my variations I have so far. And supposedly I got stuff for Brock as well. And Devora. Terminator. So I hope you guys enjoy and see you guys the next time, and bye.